Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. The football comes in the max chemistry mode. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Yeah, this should be an interesting one. From what we hear, there's been good harmony on the training ground, both training grounds. Managers are happy. Let's see who can gain the upper hand here.
The lineup for the home side. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
Conte. This does look promising. Neymar. This is how the visitors will line up today. David De Gea starts in goal. Aymeric Laporte plays with Jérémy Mathieu in central defence. Luis Alberto plays with Axel Witsel in the centre of the pitch. And it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Axel Witsel. Here's Iosi Perez. Luis Alberto. Coman.
Well, they've gone for it right from the off, and they've got their reward with an early opening goal here.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Well, they are moving the ball well here. Neymar. Return pass. Here's Turan, Iosi Perez, Axel Witsel. Cuts it out nicely.
Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch.
Conte.
Conte!
Gone on one possession back with that tackle. Wan-Bissaka. Conte. Oh, that's a bad ball. Iosi Perez. Luis Alberto. Good vision here.
Can finish it off.
Neymar, Gay. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Idrissa Gana Gay. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Encouraging play from this team now, keeping the ball. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Chance to get forward from the wing. Iosi Perez. Luis Alberto. Striding forward, purposefully. Challenge in sharp. David Luiz. To Robertson. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Gael Clichy. Jimenez. And they're keeping the ball. That's the important thing. It's good work between these two.
Jimenez.
Well, poor pass, good interception. Take your choice. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Ayoze Perez. It's a very good interception. Now Martinez. Neymar. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that. But looked promising and then broke down. Neymar. Conte. Attacking now. N'Golo Conte. Josef Martinez. It's a shot. Typical brilliance from David De Gea.
It's the reflexes, the agility.
Trying to catch them out by going short. No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. Ayoze Perez. He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield.
Axel Witsel.
Good vision. In front of goal. Mbappe. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Spotted that well and intercepted. Really in the clear now, in on goal. Clear opportunity. And there it is! Well, sometimes games take a while to ignite. Not this one, not for this team. Robertson. Gay. David Luiz. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Here's Toure. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And that's the referee signalling for half-time. Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. Ayoze Perez. Luis Alberto. Axel Witsel. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Wants to get at him, and he's got past it. Able to make the interception. Gay. Conte. Neymar. Gay. Neymar. Luis Alberto. Jimenez. Neymar. Martinez. Bit of space.
Gonna try it!
And that has reduced the lead, but there's still a long, long way to go. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Here's Toure. Here's Ayoze Perez. Luis Alberto. Axel Witsel. Now it's Toure. Toure! Just throwing his body into the way of the shot. Now they've got to defend this corner. We want to see that goal again, don't we? Well, they want to do the short corner here. Mathieu.
Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first.
João Cancelo.
Axel Witsel.
He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Gay.
Idrissa Gana Gay.
It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball.
Neymar! It's still dangerous here off the goalkeeper.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Going forward with real purpose now.
Here's Conte.
Josef Martinez. Mbappe!
Routine for the keeper.
Now it's Thuram. Axel Witsel.
Well, look at the room in which to attack. Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Luis Alberto.
João Cancelo.
Coman.
Possession is the name of the game for this team.
Axel Witsel. Attacking now.
And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession.
Martinez.
Gay.
Neymar.
Conte.
Idrissa Gana Gay.
Idrissa Gay.
Conte. Now James.
Well, they use the forward in these positions, dropping deep. He lays it off and they play from there.
Idrissa Gana Gay.
Now Martinez.
I don't think he was quite sure where.
The goal was as he took the shot on.
Coming off the pitch, number 18, Neymar, to be replaced by number 8, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Luis Alberto. This could be promising. In the end, good defending really put him off his shot.
Yeah, he did have to take it quickly, to be fair. Well, listen to this. You can feel the frustration in this stadium. Their team's been poor so far, well below their usual standards.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Ronaldo. With Conte, shredding it through. Oh, he's kept it out.
Well, it looked a chance. It's ended rather tamely as a goal kick.
Now Laporte. And they've spread it out wide here. Chance to get the ball in the box. Pulls it back now. Struck the post here.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the...